Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing swatches and trying on 5 of my red orange lipsticks that I recently got over the the last spring and summer. I absolutely love red orange lipsticks, so I've got to share with you the Olivia Palermo Poppy, the Victoria Beckham Fire, the Lisa Eldridge Atomic Cherry, the Rose Coco Bloom from Chanel in the shade Blossom, and last but not least, the Gucci Agatha Orange lipstick. So without further ado, let's try on. So we'll start with the Olivia Palermo. This absolutely stunning packaging, first of all, I need to admire. The packaging is so stunning, so elegant, so chic, and it has a magnetic closure. And this is the shade Poppy. This is your latest shade, red orange lipstick. So we'll give you a quick swatch first. So this is a gorgeous lipstick called Poppy. So let's pop it on my lips. This is a beautiful orange red lipstick. It has a semi-matte finish and it's absolutely stunning on the lips. It's not drying. It's supposed to be a matte lipstick, but I find the finish of it to be like a demi-matte finish, and it's absolutely stunning. So this is what the Poppy looks like on. Lovely. So next we're gonna go with the Victoria Beckham lipstick in Fire. This is one of the new shades. So you've got this one as well. Oop. So this is the color. We're gonna give you a swatch. So this is the Victoria Beckham Fire next to Olivia Palermo. As you can see, it's a bit lighter. This has more pigment, as you can see. It's beautiful. So let's take off this and try it on my lips. Lovely. This has a beautiful formula, and I absolutely love how precise it will go on my lips. I think the size and the shape of the lipstick, it goes beautifully on my lips, and I love that. And this is what it looks like on. Love the finish. It gives you a beautiful glossy finish, as you can see. It's more glossy than the other one. The other one is a bit more pigmented. Absolutely beautiful shade, I think. Absolutely love it. It's so stunning. So this is what it looks like on. It's very, very pretty. Beautiful red orange with a give you a bit of gloss. It's very comfortable on the lips. I love the finish, very glossy, very beautiful. Love, love, love it. Love both of them, yeah, beautiful. So next we're gonna go to Lisa Eldridge, which is the Atomic Cherry. It's one of the new shades from the summer collection, which looks like this, the shade. So I'll pop it next to here, give you a quick swatch. So this is more of a sheer lipstick. Red orange, but it's more sheer, as you can see. This is the pink, most pigmented, and as you can see where you go down, it's a bit less pigmented, more sheer, I would say. It's very, very comfortable formula, definitely. I'll take off my lipstick that I'm wearing. So we can try that on. This formula, I keep reaching for it all summer. It's so comfortable. It's for everyday kind of I enjoy wearing it, so let's pop it on. It's so comfy. And this is what it looks like on. It's very, very semi, very sheer, as you can see, but you can build it up, and very glossy, so comfortable on the lips. absolutely love it for every day. I reach for this one, while the other colors, when I'm more dressed, when I'm going out on a nice meal or things like that, an evening out, I prefer these ones. But for everyday use, I keep reaching for this from Liz Eldridge. Absolutely stunning. Next, we're gonna go to the Chanel Rouge Coco Blooms. And I've got the shade 130 Blossom. And this is a beautiful red orange lipstick as well. Looks like this. And then I'll give you a quick swatch. So this is the Rouge Coco Bloom in Blossom. Beautiful pigmentation, lovely high gloss finish, as you can see. Let's pop it on and try it on, guys. Let's pop it on. Absolutely beautiful. Look at the gloss finish, it's so, so stunning. Love the color, very beautiful red orange color, absolutely stunning. It's very, very the most comfortable out of all of them, to be honest. And I love that it's comfortable, plus it gives you nice pigment. It's not overly pigmented, but it's not sheer as the Lisa Eldridge, and it's not as pigmented as this, but it's like something in between those two formulas. And I love that, and I love the gloss finish as well. It's so beautiful, the formula. Love this lipstick, definitely recommend it, all of them. But I think this one is my favorite so far. If I had to try to buy only one of these lipsticks, I think it would be this one. And last, sorry, I forgot the Gucci one, but that's more orange than red, to be honest. But I want to pop it on as well, because it's so stunning as well. So this, as you can see, is a bit more orange than red, and it has a beautiful shimmer to it. It has, as you can see, sparkly. It falls from the holiday collection. It's more, as you can see, orange than red. So this is the Gucci one, the Chanel Rose Coco Bloom, the Lisa Eldridge Atomic Cherry, Victoria Beckham Fire, and Olivia Palermo Poppy. Let's try the red lipstick as well, the orange from Gucci. And then we're done with my beautiful collection of red orange lipstick, which I love. I love that color. As you can see, it's more orange than red, this one. So beautiful. So guys, this is my collection of red orange lipsticks. Olivia Palermo, Victoria Beckham, Lisa Eldridge, Chanel, and last but not least, Gucci. The one I'm wearing now. If I have to pick only one, I love this formula. I love the color. I love how it feels on my lips. The pigmentation is not too pigmented. It's not too sheer. So it's the perfect balance between a beautiful, beautiful lipstick. So that's my number one. Let's rank them. Number two, which one will it be? Number two. I can't really choose between those three, to be honest. So this will go together. I love all of them. They're so beautiful. I love red orange lipsticks. I cannot say which one. They all look very, very beautiful. I love all the formulas. More every day is my Lisa Eldridge. When I'm dressed up going for a lovely meal, I alternate between them two. Very pretty. And my favorite, I'll say, is a formula. Is this Rouge Coco Bloom, is one of my favorite formulas, and I love the shade as well. So that was my quick swatches and trying of my red orange lipsticks. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. Do you love red orange lipsticks? Which one is your favorite? Let me know. If you've got any other ones which I have not tried, let me know. I'm very, very interested in that. Subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you later. Bye bye, guys.